we're demonstrating a reciprocating pneumatic cylinder using a programmable logic controller and two magnetic proximity sensors. We've done a number of sensor demos with simple electronics or single board computers, but PLCs are popular, especially in harsh environments. They tolerate vibration, shock, and electrical noise better than PCs, and they can directly control line voltage or large DC loads like motors and valves. Here's the demo wiring diagram. PLCs need robust sensors, and the 80 series magnetic switch specs are ideal for PLCs. The sensors are rated at 30 volts so they can be powered directly from the PLC's 24-volt sensor supply, unlike many sensors that need 5 or 3.3 volts. The sensor outputs are rated at 20 milliamps, so no relays or transistors are necessary. Each sensor draws less than 10 milliamps, so you can power a bunch of them from the PLC's 24-volt, 250 milliamp sensor supply. PLC inputs have current sourcing, so we don't even need pull-up resistors. Unlike other types of sensors, GMR sensors have in-plane magnetic sensitivity, so we don't have to stand a board on edge. We mounted the sensors on PC boards. These are SOIC 8 versions, which are easy to solder. We also offer smaller MSOP 8 and DFN packages. The two sensors set the two travel limits. There's a disc magnet on the piston. We have a pneumatic cylinder, a three-position, five-port directional control valve with exhaust center. With three-position valve, we can extend, reverse, or stop the cylinder. We programmed the PLC using RS Logic 500 software. Starting with rung 0 at the top, when sensor 1 is activated, rung 0 is true. Rungs 4 and 5 are false, so both valve coils are de-energized and the cylinder is stopped. When the rung 0 timer reaches 2 seconds, rung 1 is activated, which sets a 5-second timer for the maximum extend time, and rung 4 activates the valve extend coil. The cylinder extends until sensor 2 is activated, making runs 1 and 4 false. The cylinder stops for 2 seconds and retracts as rung 5 activates the valve retract coil. Here are the main demo elements. So we've seen how 80 series magnetic switch sensors are ideal for PLC controls. They have a wide supply range and can sync a full 20 milliamps. They're available in several packages. They're extremely precise and stable over the full industrial temperature range. Versions are available with operate fields ranging from 8 milliteslas down to 1 millitesla. These are the versions available. We used AD005s for this demo because they worked well with the magnet and spacing. Click email or call us for more information or to buy sensors, PC boards, and magnets.